It is written. My Warden fell. My paradise. A place of ancient mystery. But something evil creeps through my realm. Hiding among the great houses. Or in the ashlands. Threatening to destroy all we have built. My legacy must endure. Welcome to Morrowind.
Okay, guys, we're back. I thought I'd do the cinematic just gives you a feeling for the game, because in the other video, the first video of me leveling this character, we kind of missed the beginning, or I recorded part of it, and then I got mad at some of the settings not being right, and I stopped the video. Maybe I'll upload that or not, and you guys can see how angry I got. Characters here, we got our character here, which I like. I think I did a pretty interesting job of creating this character. She looks like a tough, steely-eyed warrior, but she's really a warden. So she's got some magical ability, and we're going to build her out to be like a tanky-type character. So I had a lot of frame stutters, and I cannot play MMOs with frame stutters. Nothing irritates me more than swinging a weapon and having the screen freeze for like a split second and then finishing the swing, especially if I'm on PvP and I start to attack somebody, and next thing I know, the screen freezes and it comes back and I'm dead, or I missed, or they hit me three times and I didn't get to see them even swing at me. So we're trying to log back into the game, and with a different video card. And this computer I have is a piece of trash, man. Ever since my last computer fried, the motherboard actually fried when the USB port shorted out. It basically fried my whole system. But I'd had that computer for like 6 years, and it was an amazing computer. It really was. And I bought this as a temporary machine until I could buy like a really expensive one that I wanted. And I just keep putting off buying the really expensive one, mostly because of, you know, other things that are more important, like getting a car and other things, and just spending money on stuff that I want to spend money on at the time, probably not being as good as I could at saving stuff. So here we are. This is what we've got. The computer I have that seems to have issues sometimes. So I'm pretty sure that when I played this other character, you know, with this older video card, that I didn't have the frame stutters. So I can't tell you that immediately being in the game, it feels pretty smooth. I think I almost saw a frame stutter there. So what we're going to do is we're just going to... Some pretty nice lighting god rays there. Just going to take a look. Okay, so I can get out of combat here. Who is Peebles? PBs. Alright, so he said, what do you say? Hit P. Okay, so he's level 24. Rivenspire, cool. So far we didn't see any frame stutters, so that's good. I'm excited, hopefully, that we won't get any. Everybody cross your fingers. If we don't have any, and if I enjoy this session of ESO, you could see me playing quite a bit on here. Unfortunately, this video card doesn't run Guild Wars 2 that well. I mean, it does run it, but it struggles a little bit with the frames. So... that means that I'd have to be swapping video cards every time I go between the games, which could be a real, you know, pain in the ass. Okay, let's see where Peebles is. Let's see. Okay, let's... Now, how do I... There he is.
I'm sorry, sir. I tried, but no one here is willing to enlist.
Unacceptable, Captain. Either deliver me recruits or deliver me your resignation. Enough with the attacking!
I did not. I hate it when you're in 10. whatever. Revive here. So far, it seems smoother.
You stomp around like a wounded guar. Do you want... Get down, you fool. You go if you must.
Stick you with this sword. I mean it. Stay back, vampire. I'll stick you with this sword. I mean
it. Calm down, Shapeskin. Your courage is commendable, but highly misplaced. We are here to help.
Then how am I supposed to trust you?
This one could have overpowered you at any time. Now stand down, or Adusa will stick that sword where the bright moons never shine.
What? How dare you? Oh, very well. I'll just go and sit down or something.
Mortals showing such.
There was a frame stutter, but I haven't seen as many, so I just don't know, you know? Everybody's dying so fast, I can't even kill him. Sort of rift, kind of like the game Rift, maybe? Seems pretty smooth. I'm not seeing there's a stutter there, but that was just because so much stuff's spawning and despawning, so it seems at least playable. Probably would want to turn the particle details down a little bit because there's so much stuff flying across the screen. Got an iron great sword of frost. Better than mine, equip. Okay, now we're going to go do a meeting. He knows more about the game than I do, so PB's is the one I met playing Guild Wars 2. The guy who's a two-time World of Warcraft gladiator. So he knows PvP. The world looks nice. The movement's not too bad. I just the combat was a little bit annoying, but we'll just have to see how it goes, you know? I think my character looks pretty cool. I should have made her a little shorter, though. I didn't realize. Even though I made her pretty short, she came out to be a little bit taller than I would like, but oh well. She's a big girl. That's all I got to say. Okay, so maybe I couldn't dodge because I didn't have any stamina. There, that see? I don't know. He feared me. You see that? Oh, dead. What does it take to revive here? I don't want, is it like giving me a bad? How come I can't attack? Why am I like a ghost? It took a while. No, oh, he's almost dead. No, run. Run away. Run away. Oop. press not bound to break free from crouch. Not bound. What is not bound? I don't know what not bound is. It says press not bound to break free from crowd control. I don't know what not bound is. I have to go look at my shit. Okay, I dodge rolled out of that. Zoom out my camera a little bit here. Well, this boss is pretty tough. We got a lot of people killing this guy, hitting this guy, and he's not taking a lot of damage. I should use some of my skills. Let's do the fungal growth. Yes, unlock. You cannot change skills on combat. Well, how do I know where my skill is? Active abilities. Damn rocks. She feared me again. I'm totally feared. Nice. So we definitely leveled up. Okay, so our one's going to be will not let me do shift A. I guess it'll have to be one. So we'll do I don't know what I'm going to do with these things. I guess we'll leave them as they are. But I don't know. Damn it. Let's make mushrooms 3. And this one can be cancel. Ability 2 is going to be, it's going to be 1. Blind. Alright. Alright.
Sorry, sir, I tried, but no one here is willing. What will I do now? Certainly. I've already spoken, because Riven's fire. Yes, but this?
If you come to poke fun and get my... Can you believe it?
That's the thing.
Let me beseech you, meet me at the Mage's Guild Hall. Okay. Mage's Guild Hall.
There's no end in sight.
Oh, I saw you.
Yeah, so what? I wasn't dumb enough to leave any proof for that.
Why?
You've certainly done your... You did. You really have the knack for this. She wouldn't have... If it was up to me.
Okay, so we got a new file.
Damn trash, that's all it... Huh, you want to just take the road...
Come on, let's have at it. Of course. Now that I'm safe, I'd prefer to keep it that. I don't want to die. Impressive show of combat prowess, stranger. I don't want to die. Impressive show of combat prowess, stranger. I don't want to die. It's an impressive show of combat prowess, stranger. I don't want to die. Oh.
mine, see? Oh.
The woman made
other survivors.
I know how to do. There are others. I'll let you handle this one. I'll take the next.
My sister-in-law just...
Dirty.
My sister-in-law...
Dirty.
I'm not sure. What?
Vampire or blood fiend, you will fall to Adusa's terribly swift blades. Oh. Well, you are gone.
Yes, mutant. Maldred? That's the name of the... There is something... Adusa, typically. Yes.
Because I need... Alfin was king, of course, but that makes... No, it's... I'll be having a drink at the Dusklight Inn in Hoarfrost Downs. I'll wait for you there.
Thank you.
So we're just running around doing all these quests. Hide out within the central crypt of the Sanguine Barrows. I can seal myself within for some time, but I need you to come as soon as possible in the Sanguine Barrows. I hope you can help me relocate and assume a new identity once again. Gerald Althan, okay. So, I'm glad that he actually had to go, because now it's like, I've been running around, and you know, the world design is not bad. Their textures, like, they're... I like their trees, and it has kind of a ruined, like, gothic feel to it, but it's not quite as realistic looking as Guild Wars 2, and it doesn't have the color, so... But I really need a sword and shield because I'm wasting all this time using a two-handed weapon, which is skilling up my two-handed, which I don't want. I don't want a two-handed weapon. I want a sword and a boar so I can start skilling up those abilities. Because that's what I'm going to be maining at the end of the game. Yeah. And so right now we're going to look at my inventory. We have this. Is better than what I have, which is basically, well, wait, this is better. This is medium, so let's equip this. And we've got Iron Helm, which we don't want. Boots, which are better than what I got, so we'll equip those. And this is not as good as what I have. Weapon-wise, we have a dagger, a great sword, and then we have a maple lightning staff. So really, we're still stuck. But we have a little bit more money now. You can see that I'm starting to get a little bit better looking gear, like armor, like... It's hard to get a good... Where's the shadow? The shadows are coming this way. Okay, so you can see this kind of black tribal marks on my arms. You can even see it on my neck. It goes all the way up my neck. And my face. I look pretty tough. I'm a little bit, like I said, taller than I would have liked, but that's all right. Norn are big, is a big race. They're very big.
You will.
Well, all right.
Do I have to pick the lock? Read the letter in Athens' pack.
No one in here but the dead. Go away.
Read the letter in... What letter? I'm not sure what they mean, read the letter in Athens' pack. Not really sure what that's supposed to mean. Okay, well, I don't need to go here anymore. I'm just looking at the top of the screen following the icons here. It says below. I don't know. So I'm not sure what that means, below. Yeah, so here's the letter I need to read. I know you prefer to remain anonymous, but I must try to write some strategy. Your time's work effort. The gold and the gifts you have sent have been provided to good use, warming the beds and hearts of the countless orc children. We've also been able to expand the orphanage itself, making it the finest of all Daggerfall Covenant. Our city scholars were shocked to see tombs of orcish history you tracked down on our behalf. You have restored knowledge in our people that was believed for all time, that was believed lost for all time. May Moloch bless you for what you've done. Orgra Gra Shazgul, headmistress Orasaniwam. Home for displaced children. So now let's go back this way. So I'm getting much more used to combat. The game's not annoying me as much as possible. I'm not getting as many frame stutters with this video card, which is good. It's too bad I can't use my newer video card, which is a lot better video card. But I got to tell you, the GeForce GTX 1060 is not, or not GTX, GeForce 1060 does not impress me very much, guys. Don't buy a 1060. I would recommend heavily against it.
Yes, and then I get to find out what my...
Now I need to find the key. So, find the house key. So again, you just look at the thing at the top of your map, kind of gives you an idea which direction to go for your quest. I really want to get myself... Maybe if I go to a vendor nearby... So weird, it's like I wasn't targeting or something. Well, I learned something. I can hit someone. Look how far away I am. So you don't have to be right next to them to actually hit them. So, I got a sword. Please tell me it's not a crappy. Oh, not that one. Where is it? I thought I saw a regular. Yes, iron sword. Equip. Yes. Now we just need a shield.
Pass through the gate, I entreat thee.
Okay, we've got that key. Now we need to find the other key. Run, damn you, run! Okay, so we're trying to work up our shield. Now, if we hit the K button, we can go to skills. So we've got Frost Cloak, and I guess, I don't know if I'm using it, it skills up. We have Impaling Shards, conjures ice shards around you to skewer enemies in the area. What else we got? This, it says, is this recommended? Now, it'll say, like, certain things are recommended. See, like, this is an advised skill. This is an advised skill. So it's almost like it's telling me I should just learn these skills. Now, dive. Command a cliff racer to dive bomb an enemy. Eh, doesn't sound too exciting to me. This is an area of effect. Okay. And what's this? Impaling shards. Cancel. So it wants me to put something there. If we go to weapon, it says two-hand, so I guess one hand isn't even showing up. Medium armor, world, soul magic, racial, minority skills, frost resist. Are you sure you want to purchase? This costs one skill point, so. Increases your duration of your consumed drink. So, don't know about these things. So, I'm being kind of tentative with what I pick, but I guess you can respec pretty easily in this game. Collect a runestone. Okay, I collected a runestone. Let's go back this way. Find House Tamarith key. Gotta find that key. Oh shit. I'll tell you what, my mouse finger is going to be awfully tired from clicking the same button 1,000 times. Okay, so we killed him.
Yeah.
So we're still getting screams. Some screen jitters and stuff, but nothing. They're really quick and short. They don't really affect my gameplay yet. There's a shield. So, we now have our shield and sword. Okay, weapons. Dagger, sword, all this gunk. Necklaces, this one's not as good. What's this? A ring, so let's equip that. Got a few. You gain 50% experience bonus from all sources for 1 hour. Points bonus for your source for 2 hours. Equip this set item box for your bonus stats. Adds 123 weapon damage, increases maximum health by 858. I know I need the plants because I know I need to go alchemy. Okay, let's follow the thing here. Out of range, what?
Now look upon the face of the one.
If you read the letter in my pack, then you at least know that I've done what I can in the years.
No, I'm yours to do.
Of course, I know.
Well?
The guard certainly needs more recruits, but who thought that Martin did too?
I bring an urgent message from Rhea Opacarius. Best discuss that.
Just passing through, Trav? Not much to tell.
Oh, this game is a lot different than Guild Wars 2. But there's a lot more people playing it. At least I've been told there are.
You followed through? Excellent. I worried he'd convince you to set him free. Then we'd have had to track down both of you. That would have been unpleasant. Forget that, though. Can't tell you how you've earned my esteem, my friend. Heard you've been trying to make amends, old man.
Let me guess, it's a two-hand weapon? Hammer?
The only redemption for a murderous bastard like you is a slow, painful death. And we're going to give it to you.
Yeah, see, it's two-hand. And I don't want two-hand, so.
You can rot in a stockade for a little while first. Him up. Make sure to spit in his face every hour, too.
With pleasure.
You should have spit in his face every hour. Excuse me. Goal, I won't. Someone else defeated him. I don't think I was able to kill these guys. They're too tough for me.
Thank you.
Crates.
You're fortunate to have found.
But we'll sell this. It's not giving me any money though, but oh well. Sum of 453 gold. Jewelry crafting station. And let's see, woodworking, clothing, and cooking. Getting pretty tired. I may stop the video here pretty soon. Level 6. It's kind of slow leveling. Ugh. But I don't know. It's fun. It's not like Guild Wars 2. Guild Wars 2 combat's much better. So much more feel of you know, like you're doing something. Like right now I'm just spamming a sword, swinging a sword. And then these other skills are pretty silly. That's 3. Then 1, let's just make this, I don't know, 2. This is going to be 4, bind. This will be, what, 5, bind. How about, I mean, normally I would do shift A or something, but I can't seem to do that, so I don't know, we'll just see what we can do. All right, that's it for this video, guys. I'm going to do a little more research, figure out where I'm supposed to put my talent points, and I'll be back in a bit. Hope you guys are having a good one.